Well, the fire broke out here in the 9200 block of Manchester. We're told that firefighters battled the blaze for at least 5 hours, and at least 10 fire departments responded to the scene.
The raging fire broke out around 1 Sunday morning. When fire crews arrived, flames were coming out of the building.
And when the engine company made the hill, they could see that it was the Woodard warehouse. They arrived, they had heavy smoke, heavy fire, made an interior attack, and they were forced back, second alarm, then a third alarm.
More than 10 fire trucks, 4 aerial trucks, and dozens of firefighters responded to the scene.
It's a really difficult situation. You know, this building, there were many people that worked in it. In many ways, it's a second home to a lot of folks, and so it's hard to lose.
The fire damaged the Woodard Cleaning and Restoration warehouse. The building stores people's belongings after their items are damaged in a fire and keep it in the warehouse to get all of the smoke damage out before they restore it and return it.
We've had one of our buildings has obviously caught fire, but this is just one of the buildings in our area. And so we have multiple ways that we serve our customers and multiple facilities that we serve our customers from.
The owner says they are contacting everyone that was impacted and say it's an unfortunate event and say they are open for business.
The cause of the fire remains under investigation and there are no injuries to report. In Rock Hill, I'm Kelly Hoskins.